if they catch you and if you go to jail, please, please, please remember not to drop the soap. I recommend liquid soap because it's harder to drop. Hell yeah, what's up guys? It's Cursed Pipe. My friends call me Big C. I'm back again, guys. Today we got some more game news. Yeah, like I said yesterday, I'm back from my vacation and we're doing this. We've got some pretty interesting topics today, so let's skip the foreplay and get right into it. Topic number one. Alright, no cut there. We don't need that. Topic number one, the Lizard Squad. Yeah, you probably heard about them. If you have a PlayStation or an Xbox One or a PS4, you definitely have heard about them if you play online. Yeah, those are the turkeys that took down the PS4 and Xbox network over Christmas holidays. Total Grinch move, totally uncool, but here's a silver lining. They are now being investigated, that's the word, big word, Curtis, they're being investigated by the FBI. Yeah, the FBI is on the case, they're on the crack. Here's the thing though, apparently, and this is a rumor, they have found two of the guys that are responsible for the attacks, and they may have even made some arrests. Of course, the information isn't coming out right away, who knows, but that's the latest rumor. But here's the thing to you Lizard Squad guys, if you're watching this, you've upset Big C because I have a PlayStation 4 and I didn't get to play my games on there. And I'm not happy about that. So, if they catch you and if you go to jail, please, please, please remember not to drop the soap. I recommend liquid soap because it's harder to drop. Enjoy the big house. All right, let's get on to topic number two. All right, guys, the second topic is a rumor. I must be very clear up front here. This is not confirmed, but it looks like this rumor has real good legs. Yeah, guys, Elder Scrolls 6 looks like it's underway. Yeah, if you've played any of the Elder Scrolls games, Skyrim, anything like that, yeah, this is a pretty wild rumor. This could be the best RPG of all time. That's just a prediction. I don't know why I'm saying that, but I really like Skyrim, and they just seem to get better as we go here. So anyway, Elder Scrolls 6. Now the rumor, and it looks like it's backed up, but recently on showfacts.com, this is an actor website where actors post parts of scripts and, you know, they go in for auditions and stuff like that. Apparently a big studio, Bethesda, has been doing auditions for a AAA title that, quote unquote, it undergoes a war in Skyrim. Yeah, wow, I mangled that. But that's what it's got. That's what it's all about. It's a war in Skyrim, and apparently it's about Argonia. Again, I haven't seen this firsthand, so I'm not 100% sure on this, but if this is true, that would be a confirmation that the Elder Scrolls 6 is underway, and it might have been underway since 2011 because some big guy at the studio said they had two major projects underway in that year, and one of them was Skyrim or Fallout, and the other one, who knows? So anyways, guys, Elder Scrolls 6 looks like it's underway, and it might even come out before Fallout 4 is released. So I don't know if that's good or bad. I like both series, but if you like RPGs, that's a rumor to get excited about. Let's get into topic number three. Hell yeah, guys, the next topic I want to talk about is Xbox One. Yep, over the holiday season, they had a deal on it. I talked about it in one of my videos. $350, and you get two Assassin's Creed video games thrown in there, and I'm sorry if you have to play them. Just kidding. They've worked the bugs out now, a couple months after it released. Good job, Ubisoft! Okay, joking aside, yeah, the Xbox One went down to $350, and it came with those games, but they were gonna up the price after the holiday season. They weren't guaranteeing the price, so a lot of people bought it based on the assumption that the price could go up. Well, here's the thing. Newegg, and I don't care if you buy it or if you like them or don't, but Newegg has a new promotion, so if you didn't get an Xbox One over the holidays and you still want to get one, well, they've got a promotion, $350. You get the Xbox One, you get those two Assassin's Creed games, Unity and Black Flag, and you get an extra controller, which is valued about $60, plus a full year of Xbox Live service, which is also worth about $50 or $60. So the deals just keep getting better. I don't know if this is a sign of desperation from Microsoft, or if this is just a well-timed ploy to try and keep Sony from gaining ground on them. Not sure, don't know. I haven't got my Xbox One yet, but I'm thinking about getting one. But I do have a PS4, and I do have a PC, and I play lots of video games. So anyways, guys, if that's a deal that you want, take a look at it. Go to Newegg.com, maybe pick it up if you're in the market. All right, guys, let's get to the next topic. All right, guys, last topic is Sony related. We did a little bit of Microsoft. Let's go to Sony. Real simple here. As we talked about earlier, the DDoS attack, or distributed denial of service attack, I think I said that right, over the holiday season, caused a lot of commotion. A lot of people couldn't purchase games digitally, amongst other things. So Sony has gone ahead and extended its flash sale and holiday 2014 sale by an extra week. So they've got some deals on there on their network, and it looks like it's up and running. The intermittent crashes looks like it's been dealt with, and they got some deals. So if you're in the market for games like Dragon Age, for example, and Destiny, prices have gone down. Call of Duty, whatever, it's the same game as last year, but you jump higher. Whatever the video games are called, I don't know, guys. They've got some deals there as well, and it is worth taking a look at, and it looks like the network has been solved. Anyways, guys, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching the Game News. I'll be back tomorrow with some game news and another video in my success series. Thanks for watching. Big C, checking out.